To join my key to gold channel, subscribe to my channel and press the bell button to get the latest video update.
Question number 1. Amarkantak, an important peninsular river, is in the state of Answer B. Madhya Pradesh. Question number 2. Name the largest river in South India. Answer A. Godavari. Question number 3. Which river is called Bengal's Sorrow? Answer B. Damodar. Question number 4. Which of the following rivers in India is shared by large number of states? Answer D. Godavari. Question number 5. The Narmada River rises near Answer A. Amarkantak. Question number 6. Which Indian state is known as a land of 5 rivers? Answer B. Punjab. Question number 7. River Varda is the tributary of Answer A. Godavari. Question number 8. Which river flows westwards? Answer A. Narmada. Question number 9. Which of the following rivers is not a tributary of the Ganga? Answer D. Chambal. Question number 10. Which river is called as the male river in India? Answer C. Brahmaputra. Question number 11. The alternate name of river Brahmaputra is Answer B. Sanpo. Question number 12. The Vaigai River rises in the Answer B. Cardamom Hills. Question number 13. Kolkata is situated on the bank of the river Answer B. Hooghly. Question number 14. India's longest perennial river is Answer D. Ganga. Question number 15. Which river has its source outside of India? Answer D. Brahmaputra. Question number 16. Which one of the following river flows into the Arabian Sea? Answer D. Narmada. Question number 17. West flowing rivers of peninsular region are Answer D. Narmada, Tapti. Question number 18. Which of the following river does not flow into Bay of Bengal? Answer C. Narmada. Question number 19. The multipurpose project on the river Satluj is Answer C. Bakra Nangal. Question number 20. Where is Agastyar Falls in Tamil Nadu? Answer C. Papanasam. Question number 21. Which of the following rivers does not pass through Himachal Pradesh? Answer B. Chenab. Question number 22. The river Basin, which is called Roar of India, is? Answer A. Damodar. Question number 23. The river Yamuna finally ends at? Answer D. Allahabad. Question number 24. The river Ganges rises in? Answer B. Gangotri. Question number 25. Ahmedabad town is situated on the bank of river? Answer B. Sabarmati.
If you like this video, give a like to my video and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.